Playing electronic games excessively may have some impacts on the physical and mental health of teenagers. These effects depend on the content of the games, the way they are played, and the duration of time spent playing. Here are some possible effects. Physical health. Excessive addiction to electronic games may lead to a lack of exercise and physical activity among teenagers, resulting in negative effects on their physical health. Spending long hours sitting and playing games may contribute to obesity, musculoskeletal problems, and cardiovascular issues. Sleep problems. Game addiction can disrupt the sleep patterns of teenagers. Excessive gaming, especially during the evening and before bedtime, can lead to difficulties falling asleep, inadequate sleep, and fragmented sleep, which can negatively impact mood and learning abilities. Social interaction. Excessive immersion in electronic games may cause teenagers to reduce the time spent interacting with family and friends in real life. Lack of normal social interaction can affect emotional and social skill development, leading to feelings of loneliness and isolation in the real world. Academic performance. Game addiction can impact teenagers' learning and academic performance. Spending excessive time playing games may result in lack of concentration, reduced study time, and even affect academic grades and motivation. Many teenagers worldwide have failed in their studies due to excessive gaming and even prioritize finding friends in the game, distancing themselves from their loved ones. Emotional and psychological well-being. Game addiction can have negative effects on teenagers' emotional and psychological well-being. Excessive gaming may lead to emotional fluctuations, anxiety, depression, and social difficulties. Additionally, the content of certain games may include violence, addictive elements, or harmful information, which can have adverse effects on teenagers' mental health. Excessive gaming among teenagers can have negative effects on their physical and mental health, especially when the games are used improperly or become addictive. Parents and guardians should start paying attention to positive guidance from an early age, maintain open communication with teenagers, provide appropriate guidance and support, and help them establish a balanced and healthy lifestyle. Redirecting teenagers towards engaging in a variety of enriching and healthy activities is crucial.